It's one of them old, simple monogram kits. Nothing overly fancy with it. It goes together good. It looks good. So, looking at it here, I'm pretty certain that the blue I use is a Tamiya blue.